Terracells and Chumash to the drunken tourists in Del Perro Pier. It's time to take a look inside this cesspit of destroyed dreams, drug-addled degenerates, and deluded desperados that make up this great city of lights. Hi, I'm decorated FIB agent Stephen Haynes. The FIB, the police department, and the sheriff's office are fighting a war out here every day in a city where dreams too often become wet with tears. The Los Santos docks. This is where it all begins. The second largest port in the world. The great orifice of American capitalism. Stuff coming in, garbage going out, and hidden in over 2 million containers a day. God only knows what. The cartels pay off some low-level schlub, and suddenly you've got military-grade weapons, badly cut crystal meth, and grade A yayo from Mexico flooding our streets. And once it hits the hood, it's anarchy. Sight of murder, hold the fries. Or maybe the Chinese are slipping some of our high-security weapons systems in with the recycling. And we're giving up our national security for nothing? Who knows? Who cares? As long as the financial party continues, we'll just keep picking up the pieces. A word to the wise, kids. Never use PCP. It makes you want to punch cops or run around naked, not necessarily always in that order. Most of the time, this illicit cargo makes it straight to the games. But sometimes an ordinary Joe lets go and loses his shit after a pipe or two of pleasure dust. The Vagos. Bloodthirsty Chicanos with a predilection for pain, papaya juice, and spicy plantains. They're one of the largest Mexican street gangs in the city, with rumored connections to several major mafias. While half the battle out here is fought with guns, the other half is with informants. Sometimes you need to become the bad guys to bust the bad guys. All right, guys, let's go. When the Ballas and the families aren't shooting each other, they're selling the dope that the junkies are shooting into their veins. The families love sports almost as much as they love banging. Flashy, arrogant, competitive, and aggressive, they are lifelong bitter enemies of the Ballas. Wearing the colors of the feud or the Corkers, the families call themselves Gang Green. Of course, like all families, they love a good squabble. Subdivided into sets, such as the Chamberlain Gangsters and the Carson Avenue set, it turns out the families love shooting each other almost as much as they love shooting Ballas. Now the LSPD have had many run-ins with various family sets over the years. With the Ballas, the FIB take a more community out.
You thought about giving me some shares, boss? Our fearless leader. We gonna make some deals? It's the general.
Unsolved.
on. The underbelly of paradise.
Remember, I'll do anything as long as it's legal. Ish. Good to see you, boss.
Call the cross the room and give you a terrible paper cut. The post office was home. Merch!
I never knew you worked in marketing.
Oh, it's easy. Any fool with half an MBA can do it. Listen, you will save our house in the time-honored way. Please, horny men, one after the other, they will be standing in line for a chance at you, and we can charge them $20 a pop.
Master, I won't be a massage girl.
No, stupid bitch, we go to comic convention. You sign an autograph and we sell some more action figures. We rebrand the erotic oil as a personal usage erotic oil for the lonely lover. And the branded socks to clean yourself up with afterwards, you know, is prostitution of a different kind, but legal. Personal merchandising.
I'm ready to go on this end.